I used to say I would never use gray in my artwork, and here I am. Over the years, my love of gray has definitely grown. I was really excited to do this custom order. I found that using gray in my artwork really just adds another dimension to it. And for these like monochrome pieces, it's really nice because it kind of draws your eye more to the pattern and not so much the colors, which really helps you appreciate the little tiny details.